before police could talk to her. They released these pictures from the scene. They say the woman was driving that red crossover vehicle. Investigators say the driver was turning left at 25th and Broadway and hit the teenager around 7:30 this morning. The driver waited at the scene for firefighters but left before police arrived. Paramedics took the teenager to the hospital where doctors treated her for minor injuries.